Taiwan is facing its most severe drought in more than 50 years, prompting calls for people to brace for water shortages. Water levels in 10 major reservoirs have fallen below 20%. Central and southern Taiwan are the worst hit. Victoria Jen with this report.
Among these major reservoirs, Taiwan's largest one, Zhenwen Reservoir, which supplies water to both Tainan and Kaohsiung, has dropped to 15% capacity. And the water in Tainan's Baihe Reservoir has completely dried up, according to Water Resources Agency. It's largely due to the lack of typhoon this year. Authorities have already suspended irrigation for 74,000 hectares of farmland, which used up about 70% of Taiwan's water supply. But without sufficient rainfall, the government has started to lower water pressure for household use in central Taiwan. It's estimated that the move could save 70% of the water usage. Meanwhile, the government has allowed cities that are short of water to drill wells for underground water if the problem becomes more severe. Science parks across Taiwan are currently buying water from water suppliers to keep their production going. Now, authorities are counting on the upcoming rainy season of May to bring in more rainfall to ease the water shortage. Going forward, the government is planning to build 10 more water purification plants by 2028. Victoria Jen, CNA, Taipei.